I remember when Jackie texted me about this. I thought it was a joke. I did not take her seriously. But now we are here and we went through with it. And we have won. Our business, Self-Made, is affordable and promotes healthier lifestyles for every Ghanaian. We aim to make you fitter, healthier, and happier.
Thank you, Jay Ghana, for this wonderful experience. You've given young people the opportunity to become business moguls. You've given us teamworking, time management, and critical thinking skills. Without you, we wouldn't be where we are right now, with a million-dollar business on our hands. We hope next year more people participate in this competition, and we would like to say God richly bless you. Thank you.
To my international school, thank you so much. A big shout out to our principal, Dr. Ken Daval, for always making sure we're in the bulletin. And a big shout out to our very own Mama Sue for putting us on all social media platforms, Instagram, Twitter, and even Snapchat. We were everywhere because of you. And now finally, to our friends and families who continue to vote for us and continue to share the thing everywhere, we want to say a big thank you. We want to say thank you to God the Most High for making sure everything came together. We want to say a big, big thank you to you again. And thank you to everyone who voted for us. Thank you so much. We won't let you down. Self-Made is here to stay. Thank you. We appreciate it.
My name is Cheryl Kuma, and I am the CEO.
My name is Adumara Jai, and I am the COO.
My name is Jackie Buba, and I'm a CFO.
And we are Self-Made.
Fitter,
healthier,
happier.